The Super Buggy isn't super for nothing. It's quite easy to steer because of the mid-engine, and it's got the ability to change orientation quickly. It's pretty neutral for a buggy and a pleasure to drive. Why not give it a go?
I've got a good feeling about this one. Good luck.